Yeah. Mr. Neighbors, I just have one follow-up question on the gentleman, and I, too, am not a sailor, so I won't go that way. How many jobs are created when you obligate money?
The CEA estimates that roughly $92,000 of government spending equals one job.
Okay. But let me go through that. I mean, I understand if I start handing out $92,000, I can get a lot of people to work for me for a year each.